With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed... Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Rainbow Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the Rainbow Gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the Masters of Illusion would not give them up without a fight. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions.
Okay.
Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close, he was certain he'd do better next time. Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Yeah. Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both. He hadn't quite succeeded, but in a topsy-turvy world, there was always room for one more turn. Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack in the Box, of course!
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack in the Box, of course!
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble! Rainbow Gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over. The second Rainbow Gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie were yet to be found. The rainbow bridge to Minnie would only appear when all 7 rainbow gems were collected. There was still work to be done.